Now for the one I suck at.
Oh, Marcus. I guess he didn't go home after all. What's he doing?
Imagine an operation. I tense my index finger. And then I tense my index finger on my other hand. Imagine a star and follow the shape.
Wow, the first time we got right.
No, I need to be faster and more accurate.
Shut up, doctor.
No, I need to be faster and more accurate. No, I need to be faster and more accurate. No, I need to be faster and more accurate. No, I need to be faster and more accurate.
I suck at the healing touch.
All right, fast and accurate. I can't make myself collapse during an operation.
So that's how he focuses his concentration beyond his own limits. I wish I could do that.
You mean you wish you were that annoying?
I thought someone was watching me. I guess it was just my imagination.
Okay, due to Dr. Vaughn repeating himself over and over again and making me irritated, I decided to teach him a lesson with the talk cursor. So that's what these next two clips are. Sorry, I couldn't resist it. He's annoying.
Stop talking. I put the word talk over his head. Talk. Time to talk. Score talk. Check talk. Tick tock. Only the tutorial can you fuck Aurelius. Look, talk is going through one ear and out the other. Cutting his face up with a scalpel. This is a giant Play-Doh knife.